Yo, this song is dedicated to my daughter, Kaylee. I love you, baby. I always love you. Your daddy's princess. Kaylee, I remember when you were still in mommy's belly. You started out so small, then got heavy and harder to carry. And your mama, she was getting kinda scary. She was always mad at daddy, always swearing. It was just her hormones, it was lonely. When the door closed, I'm surprised mommy or daddy didn't have a sore throat. Your mommy was always sore though, stressed more so. But then you were born though, I'll never forget that night. It was 9:26, that's why I'm recording this. I saw your little head, your tiny body was so red. Mommy was laying in the bed with her legs spread. Your heartbeat was fed, mommy was on meds. They took you away from mommy and daddy, and we were so sassy. The doctor said you stopped breathing, they took you to Pitt County. Mama cried loudly right before they took you away. This is all I have to say. Dada held you in his arms and couldn't look away. Your beautiful eyes sure did captivate. I held you for like 2 minutes, just a few minutes. Daddy didn't wanna let go, they still put you in that bed though. Daddy's next world, it was a hard time, a hard side. But daddy went to see you the next day, and mommy called every day to check up on you. You were so new, but since then you grew and you're so healthy. You're so sinless, you're Dada's princess. My love for you is endless, and if anyone ever hurts you, they will get burnt too. I will always protect and serve you. I love you and your mommy so much, nothing will ever change that. Even if mommy just made daddy so mad. I also love Brody, Nikki, and your uncle, my bro Zach. I love your grandma and granddaddy too, they just don't know that. Daddy will always be here, so have no more fear. Daddy loves you, princess, is what I whisper in your little ear.